This is Kyobancha, a special type of roasted green tea from Kyoto. The farmer will take the older leaves used to make bancha and then roast them in a hot pan. This gives the tea warmer tasting notes, and it can change the color from green to brown. This pan roasting method is quite rare in Japan, and according to the farmer, there are only around 10 of these roasteries left.